So we're gonna take a look at Black Myth Wukong versus the RTX 4080 because I have one, and I want to test this out in my 1080p monitor. So yeah, I only have a 1080p and enjoy. So there's gonna be timestamps below because I tested this out in different settings. So yeah, just take a look at the timestamps below if you want to see the ray tracing on and global illumination off. And the best part about this is at the end, I test out the lowest settings on this game, and it is quite surprising. So enjoy the video, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.